You're not driving the wrong plan. You get all of Villemoustaussou in one shot. Hopefully over the course of the year, my dad will keep up with some of these videos and he'll get to show you some of the processes we go through to make sure that the growth on these single baguette isn't excessive. We trim down all year round, doing things like pulling off empoquelles, which are vegetative growth that doesn't necessarily help the maturity of grapes. We pull off the buds at the bottom of the plant, like those. We eventually green harvest, where right before the plant is about to start putting energy into maturing the grapes, and that's when they turn purple, we go through and pick out all the grape bunches that we think are going to be inferior, so that all the energy can go to the good grape bunches.